We'll do a thing of bowling and a thing of golf.
Okay, so we're bowling first?
Yeah, yeah. Going in order.
Oops. Oh no.
Press
no.
B, Mom. Chill out. It's too late. We gotta play baseball now. There's no.
That's it. That's all.
Okay.
Are you tired?
I'm just dreading bowling, whatever this is called. Baseball, bowling, it's all.
You don't even know.
Exact same spot.
Nice. Oops.
I'd like to see a bowler do that.
Nice spare.
You get a nice scare.
Hey, look at that.
Nice.
Such a fluke.
How does bowling scoring work anyways?
Well, all the pins have different point worths.
I don't think that's right.
No, it is.
Nice, like,
the one in the front, in the center, is worth a certain amount, and it goes round.
You're just making stuff up.
No, I'm not. I used to bowl, not like regular. But I bowled with friends.
Bowling with friends.
I have friends. Do you have friends?
I do. I'm sitting up when it's my turn to bowl.
Not really.
Not really, I am. You aren't, and I are.
I'm just.
See, I sit up to bowl.
Nice. This whole thing is rigged, man.
I don't understand the notation about it. Like the bowling scores, like the score sheet up in the corner, I don't get what's happening up there.
Nice spare!
We need to play on an actual bowling alley.
Or you could just tell me what symbols mean.
Oh, I don't know what the symbols mean.
Well, but
when I play in a bowling alley, I figure it out.
Okay, is this. Possible to get it? split like that in real life? Like,
oh, yeah.
I'm sure it is, but I don't know how you would do it.
No, I'm not sure how either. Like this, you mean? Like,
yeah.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. I just try to hit them the first time. I guess if you hit it, it's like, I guess it's like pool, right? If you hit it on the outside, and then go flying back into the right, and hopefully knock over the other pin. But
nice spare.
Well, this is not going to be exciting.
That's why I didn't want to play bowling.
Well, I like bowling.
Snice.
We need to find that there's options where you can do like 1,000 pins.
Yeah, it's not, I don't think you can do those versus.
So it's just against yourself.
Yeah, I think maybe you can. But... how do you determine whether or not your bowl is a strike?
Whether your bowl is a strike?
Yeah.
Well, it's only a strike if you knock every pin down.
I know that, but like, we're just swinging a remote around. How do you know which remote swings are get all the pins and which ones don't?
How hard you swing, what direction it goes, whether the computer likes you that day or not. It likes me!
Nice throw!
Wait, what? What's happening right now?
You get two throws. I got...
then why are you going a third time?
Oh, I don't know. But I'll take it.
Nice spin!
Maybe it's my... is it my last frame? Yeah, that was my last frame. That's one extra. Nice!
Look at that. Do I get a third? I do. Now pronounce your man and wife. Well, that one wasn't a third.
Pronounce who, man and wife? You and the pins? Okay.
Alright, it's time for the dreaded.
No. What?
No. What are we doing?
I'm just checking
on the board. Alright. If the recording's so hot, I guess we'll just vibe here. Okay, so at this point, we're golf. It's the last one here.
Golf?
Yeah.
Boxing would be better than golf.
I mean, it'll be fun to watch.
Oh, yeah.
You're a pro bowler.
So stupid.
Alright. We'll just do, three hole beginner.
Yeah. Oh my. My stomach. Yeah, there's beautiful countryside.
Are they going?
Hold the wheel nut down like a club. Okay.
You're going too hard.
How do I hit everything? How do I hit the ball?
Well, you're supposed to just practice your swing.
I don't want to practice my swing.
You're hooking it. Here you go, hold A. You gotta hold A there. You gotta hold A.
I did hold frickin' A. Turn spike.
Oh, I wasn't hooking it before, and I swang and I hooked. I swang and I hooked.
You're a hooker. You're having me.
Something like that. I still was too much.
Ah. Nice.
See you there.
Wait.
You got a whole day through the whole swing.
I did.
Like, oh, even for the fall.
Wait, no. No. That's what I'm supposed to set up.
I don't think it matters in the end. Yeah, you went way harder than me.
Uh-oh. I'm in the rough. I don't know how else to...
Just
that's
don't,
not bad. That, I'm pretty close to the green.
Just don't go so hard. With your swing.
Oh, shit.
You're just rocketing back and forth.
I know.
You gotta be gentle, Mom.
Why don't they let you go?
Because you're farther than me. You see, a gentle touch.
Oh, fuck. Big dumb smile.
Oh, okay.
Mm. You just gotta go gentle.
I was in the sand, so I didn't know.
Just a little more gentle. That's all.
Mm. You see? Look at that. Nice shot.
That was a nice shot.
What's the par on this? It's probably like 2 or 3, right? At least you're on the green.
Yes. The green.
I didn't know what it was called. Everything's green. How do they? Why is this the green? It's... You're at +5.
Yeah, I know. It's bad, but still. I did.
Face.
Your face. I like that.
Par three. Alright. Oh, I'm going first.
It's your big open mouth. Try not to catch too many bugs in your teeth, eh? This is when you give it your all.
Okay. Okay, well, I just hooked it anyways, but... Hey, look at that.
Yeah, I think you're fine.
I like the noise it makes. You gotta be holding A for it to...
No, I know. I'm trying to practice, but even...
Yeah.
Okay, you know what?
It's not bad, I think. Here's me.
There you go, smiley. Spiky.
That's gonna be...
Putter.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Mother putter.
Okay.
Yes.
There you go. Hey, look at that. I got a birdie.
Great,
I'll
get you a cage.
James Bond villain?
Oh no, no, I didn't mean to do that.
Yeah.
It won't let me putt.
You gotta hold it for the follow through.
Oh, yeah, right. Damn it! Damn it!
Yeah, she's... She's gonna be Happy Gilmore, all right?
Oh,
jeez.
No.
Oh,
no.
You gotta be gentle.
Okay, all right. Gentle. Gentle. Right? Gentle.
Like a newborn.
Yeah, that
would help. Thank you.
Oh no, 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 I didn't mean to do that. Oh no. Well, at least I'm not in the sand. Fucking goal.
Alright, par five.
Not you, but the game. Although.
With my face.
Also, yeah, with your. Big toothy smile. I hope bugs fly between your teeth.
Yeah, that's when I'm just gonna. I am just gonna like. Go for it. Okay, oh, that's not great, is it?
That was a good call.
I see how well you do there, Buckaroo. Yeah.
Right next to you, Buckaroo.
Hey.
It's just so cool. You had a curl that was just like hanging over your forehead.
I thought I had a nice, like, not funny noise shot, but...
Not funny noise?
Well, it was like, wow, 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 wow. Right. Like that. Wow. Driver. Like that. That's what I was trying to do.
Well, that is what you did. You're not... like pretty much neck and neck. Well, that was because I didn't do the upswing before I did backswing.
Okay, it wasn't quite as hard as I wanted to hit it, but it was probably better that I didn't hit it as hard as I wanted.
I'm trying to show strength.
You gotta show balance. Oh, come on.
Nice.
Sound like a ghost.
Well, that's what everybody else sounded like. Okay, that's too much.
We're both like right up.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
There's me.
Who's and now you're hovering like a ghost. Damn it. Yes.
Stroke 9, that's what you're having.
I could just get it in the hole in the first time, every time. It would be so much easier.
It's like that. Nice par. Yeah, I had par for the course, I think. Yeah, look at that. How did you get? You got 9 on every zone.
I'm consistent though.
Yeah. guess, because that's the max number of swings they let you take.
I'll play tennis again.
Well, I guess we'll, that'll end this recording as well.
Okay, you're done?
Well, I gotta do the thing.